Hi, I'm Cathy Kelley for Red Carpet Report, and we are here at the Los Angeles Film Critics Awards to talk to some of the honorees. So I just overheard that, Ida, I knew it was your first role, but you said that it'll probably be your last.
Yes, because I'm not thinking about acting, to be honest, and it was my first movie, and as you said, probably the last one, as that's what I said, actually. But we never know, and but I'm not planning to continue acting, and I'm not thinking about develop my acting career, but we'll see.
Yeah. But how did you get involved?
Fantastic experience.
Yeah. How did you get involved in the project then?
Accidentally, actually, because I was sitting in the cafe and I was spotted by a female Polish director, and she took a picture of me and sent it to Paweł, which I didn't notice. And then I had something like an audition, but it wasn't like regular audition, and I had a possibility to talk with Paweł and to shot one scene from the script, and then that was the beginning.
Yeah. So having no acting experience prior to this, what did you do to prepare for the role?
Well, we didn't have much time to prepare very properly and profoundly, and we tried to talk with Polish church and Polish convent to do some insight, but it wasn't very easy, so we had to just talk to each other and rewrite the script, and that was our preparation.
I mean, it's a very powerful story, shot beautifully. What did you think of the end product?
How it turned out.
But what turned out?
The movie. Were you happy with your performance?
Yes, it's still very hard to judge it, but it's still a little vivid, but yeah, I'm very happy.
Well, congratulations on everything. Thank you so much. Thanks for watching. Like this video, subscribe to our channel, and leave us a comment saying which movie you thought was the best of 2014.